if you did that, we could eat leftovers.
No!
I don't think
she's
at the table.
We'll
take care
of it.
Linda and I dish. Do we need any more? Do you want coleslaw?
We're going to avoid making from scratch.
I'm trying not to stay out of it.
So
I'm going to try really hard. I keep getting into it out of all my life habit.
I know.
I'm going to try to get out of it.
Forget about it. We're good.
Jasper.
And Linda and I are a very good team in the kitchen.
Yes, you are.
So we're good.
Do you want, you could take a check through the fridge and see if there's anything in there. Okay, so we have yellow mustard, and we have the brown mustard, ketchup, and mayo. We have some pickles in there. Don't buy pickles until you check, because we got some pickles. And we don't have olives, but we have... No, just pickles, I guess. We don't have sweet pickles. I think we've got a whole thing of relish.
Jasper.
Now, are you going to be able to tell me how to get to